Hi everyone! Today we will be making Oobleck. Oobleck is a fun way to play and develop observational skills and allows you to experiment by adding more or less of the two ingredients. Oobleck is a unique, gooey texture that can feel like a solid and a liquid at the same time. The materials needed are a measuring cup, a bowl for mixing, a spoon for mixing, 2 cups of cornstarch, 1 cup of water, and 5 to 6 drops of food coloring. This is optional. We can start mixing our cornstarch with our water, and we can measure them out using our measuring cup. My measuring cup is for 1 cup, so I will be using 2 cups of cornstarch, and then I will be pouring in 1 cup of water, and I will mix both of them. You can mix the ingredients with a spoon or with your hands. As you mix, you can either add more water or cornstarch until you get a consistency that you like. Mine was still a little watery, so I added some more cornstarch to the mix. You can also add food coloring, about 5 to 6 drops to start with, and then you can add more for a stronger color. This activity can get messy. Covering your tables or doing this activity outside can make cleanup a little easier. You can use your hands to explore the Oobleck. Some children may not like the feeling of it, and that's okay. Try exploring it with a spoon or a tool. Have fun! And thank you for watching. Bye!